Okay, here we go. Cancer, last quarter, we're gonna do a... We're gonna do a speed run here. Alright. I did the element here. Lead. Mostly just because I'm trying to get the requirements. What is it? Five? I think you need five wisdom. For the rank on cracking this. No, this heals. Chris, so great. She gonna spawn me when I do. Yeah, I could use Fennet Bath for something like this, but the way miracles run, they always put heavy heals in the last few stages. So my previous advice, I've always said, like, you got to plan out your units that you're using. So this one's gonna need some stuns. I can feel it. I could use Hotaru, actually. I'll do some crits here. Fucking shitty boy. Oh, how'd we lose? What happened there? It just squashed us. Hold on. Keep your boy. Oh, we're protecting this bitch. I didn't even see her there. Now that I see Shanti there, I'm like, yeah, okay, I see her. I should have used Kira the first time, but, you know, let's move on. We'll put in a heal. I don't even know if he has gear on him. Puppets out for a little extra protection. Now we can strike the Kanjiba if it's enough. Oh, I'm on. Get out of here. Bye. This is an underrated unit. Rikiga. Okay. Camille, you go out now. Let's do it, Camille. I have two heals. Oh, are we protecting? And you know what? We'll put burial. Yeah, I'll use burial too. And then I need to attacker. Let's go.
Oh,
I won't even need another unit. Watch. Oh, so close. I thought she was gonna kill her there. There we go. I didn't even need to place another unit. Way too easy. Way too easy. I don't get him. Oh, I can't put somebody there, okay. Oh boy. Bye. Cool. Go. I am missing heals. I will use her. Why do I even place her? I don't know how she works, guys. Sorry. Seems dumb. What that means? Dumb. Boom. Dead. So, yep. Aight. Okay. I'll try her again, sure. I need guardians. Oh, so I need attackers. Ooh. I gotta read it from her skills. I don't know how she works. She was barely out there and she did the most damage though. Yeesh. Who do I have left? I want to use up some more plebs. Who did I use? Look at, I have so many left. I have so many left. Okay, I'm gonna go with... Into shit.
バニー兄様と一緒にいたいだけなのに。
Oh, I can't. Really? There he is. Kitcho comes in with her, I like that surprise attack. Oh, you mean it's just deciding to take another hit. But... This is where I get the shine. Like, just annoying. There you go. Okay. I am on the last four here. How much? Oh, that's cleared. Okay, so I'm on my last one here. We go this one. We don't even need that. We need. This one. And. What? Shit. That's okay because of Yuffie's AoE skills, because it doesn't matter really which line you're in for her to do that damage. Preference would be center, but for me at least. Say cheese. She's gonna die. So. I don't even need to put another unit out. And get some reflect there. Boom. And a counter. Is it just me, or did they change the counter splash specifically in the most recent event? I feel like in the battle scenes, the counters, the counter, like little animation, little pop up, it looks different. It's easier to see. It's got like a border on it and stuff. I don't think it's connected, really, do because they changed it. I'll watch for a counter here. Yeah, the counter looks maybe it's the same. Bye bye, cutie. And last one. Yeah, let's go. My fucking Kasumi. She's junk. My Kasumi is just god awful.
この一撃を受けろ。
Yeah, there was a reason why I didn't put any other units out. I was pretty confident Yuffie could do it. Yeah, she does. She's a good girl. That's it. That is it. Quarter's done. You can claim all this stuff. Oh, that's boring. What can I do before I let you guys go here? I can probably open something. Can I open? Should open some accessories. Random accessories? Or just random gear? I'll open four of them. I always like to have one on hand. Let's see what we got. You know what? That's not too bad at all. Morpho belt. Yeah. Yeah, I'll take the. That's alright. I accept those results. Those are good. Those are good, and I'm 5 short for pulling this. I don't know what the hell I did, how I ended up short in the event. I haven't redeemed like the gear or nothing. I went for the partner stones. I mean, I could get one more, but yeah. Anyways, there's days left on it. I'm done. I am done this event. Like, I need 44 more raids, and it's done. And there's days left. So, anyways, that was Miracle Run. Hope you enjoyed it. I gotta go make some coffee now, so enjoy the rest of your day. I will see you guys again next time. Bye.